On 22 October 2015, 21-year-old Anton Lundin Pettersson attacked Kronan School in Trollhättan, Sweden, with a sword. He killed a teaching assistant and a male student, stabbed another male student and a teacher, and died later of the gunshot wounds he received during his apprehension. The second teacher who was wounded died in the hospital 6 weeks after the attack, on 3 December. It was Sweden's first deadly attack on a school since the 1961 Kungav school shooting, when one person was killed and six injured. It is also the deadliest attack on a school in Swedish history. The initial police investigation concluded that Pettersson was motivated by racism and had chosen the school as his target due to its location in a neighborhood with a high immigrant population. The city of Trollhättan has had a long history of hate crimes, starting with arson at a mosque in the 1990s. Anders Sundell has found it to be the most ethnically segregated city in Sweden. Although surveys by non-governmental organizations have frequently shown Sweden to be the European country which is most tolerant of immigration, its population is highly polarized on the issue. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe if you would like to view more of our videos. Have a nice day.